Well, no school today for students at Fruitridge Elementary School in Sacramento. The superintendent says work crews may have disrupted some asbestos and attic insulation. Specialists will test the air in the classrooms to make sure the building is safe.